Hello, how are you doing? Hope you are doing well. This is Ramesh, I'm a PC technician. In this video, we are going to learn how to reset our Windows 11 PC easily. So don't worry, we can easily fix the errors like OS corruptions or any application errors by resetting our PC. To reset that, we have two options. Let me show you first option. So before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. This is how you can support us. Okay, let's see the first option. Go to the Windows search bar and search for settings, or right click on the Windows icon. There you'll find settings. Click on that. Now make sure you are on the system, then scroll down. There you need to find recovery. Click on that. There you will find reset this PC option under recovery options. So click on the reset PC. Then you will be having two options, that is keep my files and remove everything. If you click on the remove everything, this PC will completely reset your PC and remove all the files from your hard disk. So if you want to do that, click on the second option. And if you want to keep your files, that is personalized files like settings and other files on your C drive, so hit on the first option. This is safer option. It will keep your all files and reset your PC. So this is how we can enter the reset PC options from directly settings window. Now let me cancel this. I will show you another option that is very safer method, but you have to enter the automatic repair loop. To do that, right click on the Windows icon and select shutdown or sign out. There don't hit on the restart directly. Keep pressing the shift key and hit on restart. Now you will be having these options once you restart. Then go to troubleshoot. Now go to reset this PC. Then here also you will be having two options, the same options, keep my file and remove everything. So you can select anything. Let me select keep my files and provide the password of your user. Now select local install. Then finally, it's warning you that is resetting will change settings back to their default keep personal files and reinstall Windows for your device and remove all apps and programs that didn't come with this PC. So once you hit the reset will start and the Windows will reinstall for you. So friends, this is how we can reinstall the Windows PC by resetting in two different methods. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon to support us. Okay, let's meet in the exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.